Hello and welcome to the Colorit desktop presentation. This template follows the Colorit series, which also includes the X-Phone, the notebook, and the iPad. So let's see how you can work on this desktop presentation. As you see here, we are in the main com, and here is the Colorit desktop promo example, and 32 pre-made scenes here. All the scenes are in identical structure, and I will show you how you can customize one of these scenes. Let's go to the promo example here. And let's go to the first scene. Let's go to scene number 3. As you see here, we have the blue color layer, which is the local controls, where you can check to enable or disable the local controls. That means that you can disable the local controls and have all the controls in the main comp, which is this blue layer. So you can affect all the 32 included comps by utilizing these central controls, or you can bypass this with the local controls checkbox here and have your own colors in every one of the 32 pre-made scenes. So with the green color layers is the text, where you can edit it very easily, just like this. And with the place your image here red color layer, you have to place your own image here. Then here is the desktop lens blur, where you double click and edit this gradient so that you can drive your own personal setting in terms of depth of field. This is the adjustment layer is the depth of field settings, where it is connected with these layers, the gradient for the lens blur. The local controls include the desktop color 1, which is this color. The desktop color number 2, which is this color. Of course, the text 1, text 2, and the line, as well as the line width for this. And the reflection opacity, which is here. So all the settings are identical for all the 32 pre-made scenes. Let's go and see another one, scene number 13, where you have the blue color layer for the local controls, check or uncheck to enable disable it, green color for the text, placeholder here, depth of field gradient here, and the settings of the depth of field here in the DOF layer. So that's the basic setup for this pre-made scenes. The main controls are identical with the local controls, and here are the 32 pre-made scenes, where you can create your own preview video, of course. So thanks for purchasing. Don't forget that this is the fourth and the last of the series, where is the Colorit notebook, iPad, and the X phone device. Thanks.